Gannon University is announcing a new dean of the Morosky College of Health Professions and Sciences. The college announcing the appointment of Kimberly Kavanaugh. Provost and Vice President of Student Experience, Sarah Ewing, has praised Kavanaugh as a visionary leader for the college. Kavanaugh says she is humbled to serve and lead as dean of the Morosky College of Health and Professions and Sciences, and she feels blessed for the opportunity to impact the lives of students.